Welcome to Hoops High, Chicago's leader in youth-produced sports broadcasting and youth media education. Hoops High is produced by high school students learning the skills of professional broadcasting. Hoops High is the flagship program of Free Spirit Media and is made possible in partnership with After School Matters, the Chicago Public Schools, and Chicago Access Network Television.
NLCP first game without Thorpe, and I want to see how this is going to go. I wish both teams the best of luck.
I got hit in my knee yesterday. We got more fans those. versus what the men, you feel me?
Huh? You ready to talk? He said, yeah.
And ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the North Lawndale College Front for tonight's game featuring the visiting Marshall.
I gotta take it off.
Against each other.
We got Marshall with the jump ball. Oh, yeah.
And it's a good automatic defense by Taylor. It looked like them boys came out here to eat today.
They was over there whopping this stuff.
He just stepped out of bounds. I don't know what he thought he was doing.
I sure don't. He tweaking.
This might be the biggest game I ever came to. There's a lot of people in the crowd. It's busting right now.
It's like so many. I know they nervous, because if it was me, I'd be nervous.
Uh-huh.
Ooh. Oh, he just overtried the. You feel me?
He trying to sauce it up. Marshall with the ball going down the court.
And Marshall just lost it.
And it's a turnover by Marshall. Phoenix ball.
Oh, they pressing. They really trying to win.
Demetrius with the ball.
He passed it. You got a little Thorpe with
Jaylen
the ball.
Jaylen looking to make a pass. And it is turned over by Fink. Marshall will look like they. Oh, 2 points.
You got number 23 with the layup. It's very good.
Ooh.
Offensive foul on 5. Lil Thorpe.
And Marshall will be inbounding the ball. Who you think gonna win today?
I really think it's gonna be Miss Lawndale because everybody's saying it, but now I'm just like, Marsha got this.
Yeah. I think it's. Ooh, hard foul.
A foul on Juwan, number 10. Oh, he looks like he's hurt.
He ain't gonna tell his coach he hurt, because I know he won the ball.
I would never tell my coach I'm hurt.
Javante is at the line for 2 points.
And the free throw is good. No good.
That was a carries on Marshall, but they let it go. Zion, that's defensive player of the year.
Oh, bad pass.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he takes the shot. No good.
Good defense. Marshall swinging that ball, trying to make a play.
Yeah.
And he can't make it right now.
Foul down low on Javante, number 10 off him.
Javante brackets his first team second.
Second foul of the day. He's tweaking already. It's on the first quarter. Oh, number 3, and he shots it. 3 is good by Edmund Bryant.
North Lawndale will be inbounding the ball right now.
Oh, it's fat as zero. Fat of one, actually.
I do not know.
I'm actually thinking Marshall got this game.
No. Heck no.
Yes.
I ain't think for a second.
Rebound by number 5. Brandon. Oh, yes.
Ooh, Zion. Ooh. Slam by number 23.
Number 23.
Ooh, this is a turnover.
Oh, turnover by Juwan.
Oh, Marsh, you came the ball.
Oh, yeah.
2 of 3, and he misses.
Oh. 23 gets the rebound. He tries to dunk it, but he couldn't.
Oh, Zion
number 3.
Good big man defense.
Tries to do a backhand layup. Oh my gosh, he's out here wilding.
Hey, my boy Zion Washington, that's a man to watch on, bro. I feel like he's the number one.
They did it up. Marshall is not handling this. They were all on Facebook talking about how they were finna party these guys, and oh my gosh. What do you have to say about this?
I mean, it's still a little bit too early in the game to say anything. You know, North Lawndale got a lot of stars on their team, and such a so as Marshall does.
Out of bounds, Marshall ball.
They tried to get Demetrius was trying to get the ball, and he couldn't get it. Sorry, try again.
Marshall inbounding the ball.
Oh, my gosh. Turnover. Oh, nice block, number 35. Brian Brooks with a nice block. Oh, that was also a foul.
Daquan Tucker is at the line shooting two.
And oh, first free throw on net. I heard it. It said, whoosh.
takes the second free throw. He's 100% from the line.
Marshwood is inbounding it. Oh, he's looking for his template. He was in front of him. Sorry. Nice layup by Brian Brooks on Marshall. Oh, yeah, did him up. Foul on number 10, Juwan Colbert.
Oh, number three, he's trying to get into it. Number three trying to get into it with this Quan Tucker.
Number three is not having it today. He is going so crazy. He's not having it.
Oh, Demetrius took the headband off.
Game of the season, huh?
It's getting serious.
Very serious. It's personal out here. Oh, he takes a three. Oh my gosh, it. And it's good.
Just put it in the shape.
He took that from the table. Too far back. Oh, my God.
And
turn
it was a
turnover.
Marshall.
And one. Oh, they called that foul so late, didn't even hear it. Horrible foul. It was too late.
Marquise Erskine, number 13, shoot one at the free throw line.
Yeah, but that foul was too late. I don't like how they called that. But it looks like NLCP just got out of that little safe stuff. Oh, and the free throw is good. And the free throw is good.
He converted from the line. Marshall with the ball, and they're passing around trying to make a play. He shoots, and he misses.
Oh, that ball went in and out like I'm saying.
Demetrius with the ball. Let's see. Oh,
oh
shit.
My God. And Demetrius is fucked. He fell.
Maybe the floor a little bit too slippery for him.
Shoot, you never know. Oh, foul.
Oh, number 35 out here trying to ball.
Yeah, I see him.
Number 35 is at the line, shooting two.
Oh, that ball went in and out again. I guess this rim does not want them to shoot. shooting one, Brian Brooks. Oh, and that ball goes right in. All net. Oh, three by number 13. No good. Oh, yeah. Brian Brooks gets the rebound, and he shoots it back up. He did it up now. He did it up. Number 10 on Phoenix just went out of bounds, trying to dribble the ball.
Turnover on North Lawndale.
Time. They're calling timeout.
It's 9-12 with 2 minutes and 44 seconds on the clock with a 30-second timeout.
I think Marsh got this game.
You think so? I still don't think so. I said it's still too early to lose faith in my boys right now.
You right, but I think Marsh got this game. Those my boys, and also, Neverland is my boys, but I think Marsh got this game. You see what the Frostoff did? They showed down. They showed down for their boys.
Well, Lawndale currently has a record of 3-2. And
while Marshall has 3-1. So you never know.
Now they're going to be 3-2. And North Lawndale going to be 4-2.
No. You crazy for ever thinking that. You see how North Lawndale backing off that defense. Ain't no pressing.
All right, we're going to see. Turnover on Marshall. Number 10, and it's 2 points.
Oh, number 35 fakes the three.
Turnover on Marshall.
Oh, there's no turnover. I don't like Marshall's ball. Diane Brooks at the line shooting two again.
At the line shooting two, Diane Brooks.
No good. Are they subbing number 24 in for Juwan? Oh, good free throw.
Come on, come on, quick foul.
Late foul. He tripped himself. This ref is, oh my, he's awful. He's calling all these late fouls, is awful. I'm not liking this. Oh. Subbing number 21 in for number 2, Deshaun Glover. Oh, Marshall's doing a lot of subbing right now. Faked them with the three and no three. Oh, foul.
Foul on North Lawndale.
This game is reckless. They came to play today.
Number 5 is shooting at the line for two.
Number 5, Brandon Cappadero. Come on, cousin!
Ooh, and he makes the first free throw.
He does. He doesn't make the second one. Rebound on 0, North Lawndale. Number 35 with the rebound, passing it down to the court to Xavier. Foul on Demetrius for North Lawndale. The foul on. Oh, they got a technical foul on both sides. Davion Rogers has tech and Brian Brooks has tech. Good shot, number 24. Another good shot by number 24.
Jesse ass hurt. He on my page, takes it.
I'm here now. Why is our bound out of bounds?
Love Lawndale.
Oh no, they had it wrong. It's Marsha's ball.
Marsha will be inbounding the ball. Number 21 with the ball, and he's dribbling. Demetrius with the defense.
Oh, he's trying to sit on that. Oh, he's sitting on that.
Marshall's passing the ball around. Oh, big man trying to get free.
Big man, I love that though. Travels. Travels was number 3, but they did not call it. And now they calling a foul. Oh, they thought it was a shot, but it was called down. One and one. These fouls are going back to back. They should not be not this many fouls in the first quarter. Come on now, you gotta do better than that. But I mean, they be playing. These guys are crazy. Good shot on Casey, number 13, North Lawndale. Man, I thought Demetrius of me going crazy. I barely see him.
And he's 100% from the line.
I'm barely seeing Demetrius out there.
Probably a lot going through his head right now. He just can't.
Oh, big man with a 3 by the table.
Oh, yeah, Marshall came to play. Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, steal.
Oh, turnover on Marshall.
Oh.
Oh, and he got 50.
Oh, yeah. That boy Jamal came to play, I see. Another 3? Nope. Back in for the business, Davion Rogers and Jalen Thorpe. They stalling time. They want this last shot. They want the last shot of the game, I see. Oh, number 23 stepping up on that defense. Oh, yeah. 3?
Hey, he shoots the trophy.
From the table. They got the last shot in. They said they won it. They got it.
I feel like North Lawndale, they finna step up. I still got faith in them right now. I feel like they finna ball, you hear me? They finna
these threes coming in handy, but I don't think they they ain't winning this game. It's gonna be a close game, but they ain't winning.
Yeah, North Lawndale, man, I think they finna do their thing. They gonna come down and show out.
Hey, Wes!
Shootout. And we play out in January.
And this is the start of the second quarter. With Lawndale with the three, and he misses. And they got their own rebound.
They got their rebound.
Demetrius with the ball. He passes it.
Oh! Hey! Yeah, Demetrius. Oh, yeah. Score is 21-19. North Lawndale is up right now.
Oh, 2 points by Marshall. Number 24 makes the bucket.
Number 24, Xavier Johnson, just got a rebound. Yes.
Oh, Demetrius in the corner.
Demetrius trying to get another three. Nope, it's gone. Nope, it's not there. I guess he think he's in heat, but he's not. I mean, out of bounds on Marshall. Marshall and Bob the Bound. Oh, dunk by 35. And a tech on him. A tech has been called. He came down the wrong way, I guess. It's a tech. There is. There is. Tech is good. One shot, only one shot. Of Lawndale is inbound. What, you heard that? Ah. Come on, Jaylen. Foul number 24. Demetrius is shooting two.
You can say everybody's name when they like that.
And the free throw is good. He has one more free throw. But I mean, Demetrius ain't been showing out how hurt he's supposed to be showing out. What you think about this? And that free throw was not good.
He probably got a lot going on right now. He probably got some, his manager's probably not in the right state of place right now.
Yeah, but everybody got something going on, so, like.
Hey.
Everybody on that team got
like
something going on.
He gonna clean up for me.
Oh, my God. And the ball was thrown over Jalen Thorpe's head by Demetrius. And he loses the ball, trying to make a layup. Oh, he backs back out. Oh, yeah. Three? Nope. No good on three. Travels on Demetrius. Another sub. Number 12 is in. Dario Smith, let's see what he came with, because he was just on far stop and he was going crazy. He passed it to Brian Brooks, and he tries to make a layup, but someone fouls him. No good on the layup. Shooting two right now.
I'm going to get into it. Those niggas so bad. I keep looking at me, so I'm like,
I don't see it. No good on you going to those free throws. Oh, they get their own rebound. Gets it back up. Brian Brooks with the two. Oh, they press it hard now. Oh, Jamal Wilkins with the slide on the floor. He passes the ball to one of his teammates. They tries to dunk it down, but they didn't make it. Xavier Williams with the long pass. He didn't make it. Out of bounds on that pass. White's taking it out.
He's on me, keep on buzzing because I smacked
him. In and out on Demetrius. Foul on him. Oh, awesome. Offensive foul. They trapped him. Oh, he turns it up. Offensive foul. They doing this is back to back fouls, back to back. Oh my gosh. Number 12 is sitting on that. Yeah. Number 12 fouled them. Davion is shooting two. They're both in the bonus. Nine fouls on both sides. Come on now. This is crazy. 4 minutes and 58 seconds. In the second quarter. Oh, and the free throw is good. A sub 24. They sub number 24, Xavier, out for Javaris. Let's see what that'll do. And the second free throw is awesome. Oh, net. Score is 25-25. Oh, Marshall is doing a lot of passes here. Passes in and out. Oh, I thought he traveled. Oh, and one on Davion, number one, Davion Rogers. Oh, he put it right under his legs. Air ball, got number 11. I thought he was putting him in for some good stuff. Come on, man, you can't air ball. I felt that. I felt the wind off that ball. No. They put him in for a reason, huh? Because he's short. 30-25. I thought Marshall came with this game.
Traveling violation on Marshall.
Number 5, Brandon Canero.
Oh, Phoenix up right now. What you got to say?
Well, I mean, they still got this game.
Okay.
Come on, man. That was a lot.
Three by Javante. He couldn't convert it.
There's a push on 21. It's going down. And there's one. Nope. Shooting two.
Third person, 10, 2, 5.
and he makes the shot. He has one more free throw. And they sub in Marquise Ernstis for number 21. Isaiah Thomas. Oh, that free throw was horrible. They're throwing stuff at a bleep on the floor.
Oh, this game busting right now.
Another foul on Marquise Erstens, even though he just shot that three. I see why they subbed them in, but dang, come on, man. You gotta be better than that.
This is a huge game for North Lawndale. It was trending all over all social media. And you know it's trending when we have an upcoming rapper, Polo G, in the building.
Oh, yeah. That's my boy. I love his music. Got to that 24-7.
Both teams came to show up today. They both playing to their fullest. What do you think Marsh can do to improve and come back in the league?
Well, he been subbing everybody in and out, so I mean, if they just keep on with that defense, then they good.
Well, they need to change their defense because it ain't working right now.
Well, it was working that first. If they see, they had to stop pressing, but if they continue to press, I mean, they're going to be good. Big dude tried to do a spin move, and then baseball down. on Demetrius.
Full
timeout. Lawndale on the lead. We got 2 minutes and 25 seconds in the second quarter. I think they got this game. Marshall, I think they got it. I mean, even though they're losing right now, I think they still got it. They call another foul on number 35. I didn't even see the contact on that one, but I mean, if that's what they want to call it, that's what they can.
Hey, yo.
No good on free throw. We got two subs coming in. You got Michael Griffin and Jawan Cobra coming in. Let's see what happens different. Number 22 shoots to make a three. Behind the back on Zion, but they didn't call it a foul. Oh my gosh. Nice pass, number 34, Michael. He passed it to Jawan, and now he's shooting two. Free throw is good. Oh, the second one was too. 31-36.
NLCP in the lead.
This defense is incredible. They're playing like this is their last game to play. Oh, I do not see it. These fouls that they're calling is bull. Jamar Wilkins shooting two once again. I'm not liking these fouls. They call everything a foul. And that shot was good. Nope. No good on the second shot. Out of bounds on Marshall, and it's Phoenix ball.
Checking in for the Phoenix, number 21, Isaiah Thomas. And for the Commanders,
subbing in 15 for Michael Washington. No good on shot for Demetrius. His finger looks like it's really hurting. A horrible block on number 21. It was a foul.
Ooh, that was a kick on Jaden, but they didn't call it. This light got away with it. Looked like a kick.
Substitution for McDaniels, number 24. Xavier is coming in. And LCP walking the ball down the court. In the second quarter, you have 30 seconds left with a foul.
At least
30 seconds. 45 seconds. 0.5 with a foul. On number 23, Jalen Thorpe, the shooter. Shot was no good. Hello. It's second quarter and he's 45 seconds left. All right.
And he makes the free throw from the line. Oh, North Lawndale, they hustling on defense. They trying to lock stuff up.
Yeah, but Marshall is not going.
Almost a turnover on Marshall. Jump ball. Going Marshall way.
And it's going Marshall way.
Marshall ball.
Number 24, he's steady losing the ball. He's tweaking. I mean, I guess it's all he gives for all this game. Oh, yeah. Well, I mean, not anymore. He just got a 10. He went through the big man. Big man bigger than him. Well, it's 38 going.
Hello, my name is Sherry Patterson. You're watching Hoops High. The score is 38-33. North Lawndale is in the lead. These have been two rival teams for well over 2 years now. It's like a war zone out there. You never know what's going to happen. The first half started off a little shaky with all these technical fouls, but you know, stay tuned for the second half.
At this time, ladies and gentlemen, we honor and we celebrate the legacy of the one, the only, the legendary, Lewis Thorpe. Participating in this
On behalf of our principal and the College Academy family, we would just like to make a small presentation to NLCP as well as the Thorpe family. I'm going to hand it back over.
EJ, let's play that music quietly. So at this time, we would like to have Thomas Smith from Sports Administration please come forward. Thomas Smith, principals, please come forward. Jalen Thorpe, Daquan Tucker, please come forward.
And crispy. If it ain't, then I get itchy. Like a mosquito, just been bitten. That's why my work got to be crispy. Then I get a sip of the whiskey.
What? old for this shit.
Yo. Excuse me. Yo.
Hey, Wes.
I saw it too.
I don't care. I'm here. Wes, Mom, you're not gonna kill me. I gotta tell you something.
What? Tell him right now.
I gotta tell you in private. They keep me right up.
Why?
What you mean? What you mean so?
Who you doing all this?
I'm talking to you.
Who you talking to?
You.
Stop it, man.
You doing it. What are you doing? Mom! Get off me.
Domestic violence can happen to anyone. Domestic violence is an abuser in a relationship who is trying to gain power. Domestic violence is also verbally, physically, and emotionally. If this is happening to you or a loved one, contact 651-227-8284 or visit womensadvocate.org.
Number 23.
Not the last game, foul number 5, Brandon
Cavanero. Nope, foul number 5, Brandon Cavanero. And he's been fouling all day.
Just bounced that out of bounds. I don't know what was going through his head.
They pushed him.
Nah, ain't nobody push him.
Yes, they did.
He bounced it out of bounds. That was his fault.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't nobody push him.
Yes, they did. Y'all acting crazy today. Y'all just want them men's doing. I understand what's going on, but he clearly pushed him. Out of bounds on them now. So what you got to say about that? They had a...
Not right now.
Out of bounds on them. So what you got to say about that? That's all I'm trying to say. Foul on number 3 too. They over trying to do defense. Come on. Bounds on them again.
And there's a 3-point shot by number 2. And he's talking trash.
I ain't seen him get in all day. I mean, he started, but I ain't seen him do nothing.
I don't know who that is. But he came in and scored. Foul on Marshall.
Number 10. Dimitri is just pushed, dude. He just pushed the one who shot the three.
Demetrius shooting two at the line.
Oh, this is going to be a hectic game after this. I mean, everybody has to clear the building.
And he drains the first one. And he drains the second one, leaving the line with 100%.
Pass. Oh yeah. Number 23 made a basket on Marshall. Keon Gordon. Oh, three on Demetrius Douglas. I mean, this game is getting a little horrible. North Lawndale.
Ooh, and one. Number two scores the bucket. He's going to the line for one free throw.
Brandon Cavanero. They start early again with the fouls. Shot no good.
Ooh, yes, turnover.
Steal by Brian.
2 points by
number two. Made by big man.
Hello?
Number 21 taking it up the court. Ooh, he went ready for that pass. It is currently 46-42 with 5 minutes left in the third quarter.
Marshall down by four. Third quarter. On number 21, big man. So what you thinking now? They down by four in the third quarter. Everybody's hating on the refs, even me. Free throw, no good. By Demetrius Douglas.
And he drains the free throw from the line. Oh, they can't catch his passes. He out that dish. He putting it right though. They just can't catch his passes.
Hello? shoot him too. A big man to shoot him too. Subbing Brandon Cabanero for Xavier Johnson, number 24. Let's see what he makes happen.
And he drains the free throw, number 21.
Now what?
And he drains it from the line.
Oh.
Well, that was a hard foul.
Tried to overblock his shot. Two shots.
And he drains it from the line.
Good shot. Another good shot by number 35, Brain Brooks. I feel like these refs are calling any good defense a foul. Come on, man. They got to do better than that. Oh, yeah. Oh. Good pass. He passed it right to Marshall. Commando. Oh. And a two on number three. Emmett Bryant.
Oh, Marshall ball.
Wow, they called a foul on that. Any good defense, like I said.
Timeout for North Lawndale.
In the third quarter, 50 to 47. North Lawndale up by three. With 3 minutes and 26 seconds up in the third quarter. Rebound by 35, Brian Brooks. He, number 35, been going crazy.
They down by 1 point now. 21, he been showing up.
Lazar Harris, he's shooting two. He's shooting one, actually. I tweaked. I said, tweet. 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 Good shot. Third quarter still 50-50. It's 50-50. Three. Doesn't make the second stop. The rebound on number two on the Lawndale. The big guy, he's very tall. Going with a block of the day. Oh my gosh, she came out of nowhere and blocked that. He jumped so high, I did not know. The second shot is good. You gave him baseline. Nice block. But they.
And he drains the free throw.
No, Lawndale up by three. Traveling violation on Marshall. No, Lawndale is taking it out. Oh, never mind. They switched. I was going to tell them to change that.
Lawndale's looking to try to pass and he turns it over. Oh, and Marshall misses.
Bad shot.
Tracy.
Edmund Bryant. Timeout. Called on. On Marshall Commandos.
The game's so close right now. Who you feel is going to come out on top?
I'm still taking Marshall's side.
I don't think so. The way they're going to deal, but I told you, they just need to get back in their rhythm.
I mean, they didn't get back in their rhythm, but it's not working. Yeah, Marshall is ding him up now. Another foul call. These refs are not playing. Oh no, there was a traveling foul, but I thought it was a foul. Traveling violation. This is the longest game I ever been at.
Because of so many fouls, it's already 15 fouls.
Yeah, they won't let them play the game. Stop calling fouls.
This is a highly intense game right now.
Dariel.
And he misses that one.
Number one, Davion throws it back out. He gives it to the primary ball handler with 41 seconds up in the third quarter. They're holding the time. It's 56-56. Let's see what happens in these 30 seconds.
Look like he's going to run the clock down until it gets to 10 seconds.
Yeah. It looks like a one-on-one over here. 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3.
Ooh.
Nobody shoots. 56-56 at the end of the third quarter.
Did you hear what I said? Ladies and gentlemen, please be advised. No one, once you leave out the gym during the fourth quarter, you cannot re-enter the gym. Everyone will leave out through the back doors. If you are waiting on a ride, you can start calling your ride right now. No, once you leave the gym, you will be unable to return back into the gym. Thank you.
He passed it to. Oh! Good shot.
Zion trying to go get them blocks on defense.
Oh, wow. They call another foul. He didn't even touch him.
Jalen Thorpe at the line. Defense on Zion Washington.
Defense.
Zion down there being a go-getter.
Oh my gosh, they caught another foul. This foul is getting too serious. Like, both teams are in the bonus and I'm not liking it.
Back in looking to make plays.
He shoots the second shot. Number 12.
Yeah.
Second shot good. Johnson shooting two.
I'm gonna go see where he rapping.
You good?
Go, man. I'm clean.
Yeah,
with a jelly
from the big man.
Two buckets.
Oh, that's a
two
buckets. Oh, yeah. With a block from the big man. He getting it today. He is on the roll. But look, we got all our starters in foul and trouble. How could that happen? How could it happen? Like,
it's 20 fouls in the fourth quarter. Oh, Demetrius with the bucket.
Offensive foul on the big man. They call a foul every time. I guess they don't know what fouls are or good defense is. Come on now, they got to do better than that. And he makes the shot, 70-69. No, Lawndale up by one.
If I see them at Q, you might see him over there. But like, that'd be a lot of nice things. I ain't never seen Buddy before.
Oh yeah, with a jelly by number five, and he makes the shot. 71-71. Good block by Brian Brooks. Ah, nigga. Out of bounds, Phoenix ball. You got a sub coming in.
Score
and then
is tied
Brian
up.
Subbing in for Brandon Cabanero. 71-71. 4 minutes and 10 seconds in the fourth quarter. And he gets it too, but Davion Rodgers gets it too. Layup. And a foul on number 13. Marquise Erston. He's at the line shooting too. He really needs to make these. Good shot. He shoots the first one. Number 35 gets the rebound. He takes it down court. He does a great pass to Xavier Johnson. He gets the two.
Oh,
doing, a man and man. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. They call everything a foul. Number 21, foul two on Phoenix. He's shooting two. Oh, it looks like he has fouled out. He fouled out. Oh, no, he had... And he doesn't shoot it.
This is the first.
Cousin. He doesn't make neither one. And he gets the two. Oh, yeah. He's going up the court. Foul on Jalen Thorpe. No shot. I'm telling you. 73-76. Marshall is winning.
No, after our game, that's what I'm talking about. Right, it's 10 o'clock,
I'm going
to shoot.
And he makes the shot. He makes both.
Uh-oh, it's 73-78 with 2 minutes and 30 seconds left.
Yeah.
The Lawndale is down.
Yeah. He was just shooting over shot when he came. He was knocking that bitch down, though.
PC tries to shoot the three, but it doesn't come. It doesn't make it.
In the close court.
He fouled them. He's shooting two, number 35. Brian Brooks is shooting two.
There's so many fouls have been called this game.
Yeah, I mean, like, it's going crazy. Like, the refs don't know. Like, they tough. Come on now, don't call everything a foul. It's good defense. That's what it is.
I feel like they should just let the kids play.
Yeah, I mean, but the refs, I'm not liking this. The second shot is good. 80-73. Marshall is winning. Jalen Thorpe with a layup.
Timeout by North Lawndale.
So, what you thinking about this game? Who you think gonna win? I mean, it's a real close one, but I'm still going with Marshall. I'm going with them all the way this time.
Yeah. I really don't got much to say right now. I just hope that Lawndale, they can do something to come back into the game, and hopefully they can win.
That's a lot of hope, though. I'm looking at this defense, but they I mean. Hey, what you think about those originals that's coming out tomorrow?
I feel like I know everybody and their mama finna have that shoe, man. that's all I know. That's all you finna see around here, man.
Especially me. I'm finna have them on my feet, too. Trying to see, because they were just calling all those fouls. I'm trying to see why that wasn't a foul, because he was on his head. Oh, I just don't know what I was saying. Jump ball again. It's going Marshall way.
Uh-oh.
11.
Look like it's getting physical out there.
They called the tech on number 11. They called the tech on both. Both teams have got to take. And it is North Lawndale's ball. North Lawndale is down by 5 with 1 minute and 19 seconds in the clock. And he's out of bounds when he tries to shoot it. Demetrius.
It is 1:16 left, and the North
Marshall has called the timeout.
Are down by 5.
Okay. Oh, they took it out. They down by 5 with 1 minute. .6 seconds up in the game. North Lawndale down by 5. And the foul call on number 5. And Jalen Thorpe is shooting.
Oh, and he makes it from around.
And he makes the free throw.
Come on, one more, Jalen.
He out of his booty. We got Davion Bryant out of his booty.
He takes a both of the round.
The timeout, they were sticking too much deep. No, Lawndale is on them, seriously on them. My partner here says that the game is going overtime, but me, I don't think it is. I think Marshall got this in the bag.
I feel like it is gonna go OT.
I really don't think it is. Come on. Marsha got this for the bag. No, it ain't, bro. Shut up. I just told him that.
Let's go.
I'm trying to see what's going to happen.